Happening today, Michael and Shirley Gray are expected to appear in Knox County Circuit Court. The two face several charges in Knox and Rome counties dealing with the murder and abuse of their adoptive children. Court documents show the hearings today are for pretrial motions.